Hello students, the question that is given over here is saying that some of the formulas are given. We have to choose which of the formulas should be used to determine.